Hey guys, welcome to Progressive Cakes and Nourishment. In today's video, I'll be showing you how I decorated this beautiful cake you're seeing right here. Do you want to also see how I made this beautiful butter icing? It dries out so fast. Just go to my description box. I have a video on my channel. Feel free to watch. Let's start. The first thing to do is scoop out some buttercream for the crumb coating. When you're done piping, pick up your scraper and you scrape. If you go round, you remove the excess on your scraper before you go again. If you meet any pothole or any hole, go ahead and fill it up with your buttercream. When you're done scraping, go ahead and introduce your hot water. Pick up the particular scraper that you want to use, the designed one. You can call it design scraper or you call it decoration comb. So pick up the particular one you want, soak it into your hot water, raise it up and you clean off all the excess water on the scraper and you go ahead to scrape round and you remove and clean off your scraper before you continue again. Do this till you're okay with the design on the body of your cake. This is looking beautiful already. So right now, for the piping design, you need a ladder. You can use ladder or anything that you can fold. You can even use baking paper and achieve this. After placing your buttercream, just fold it up and you put straight inside your piping bag. Please first put the nozzle that you want to use before you now put your buttercream inside. If you're new to this channel, this is your first time of watching my video, what are you waiting for? You can join this lovely family by just clicking on the subscribe button. Click on all notifications to be getting alerts of my new video. If I post new video, you will get an alert. And to my old subscribers, thank you so much for coming back again. Please don't forget to like this video. Give me some thumbs up. Feel free to ask questions and also feel free to comment. Look at this beauty. This is beautiful. Thanks a million for watching. Bye.